Hello guys, and welcome back to the channel. Now, I'm going to need you to focus on me. Or rather, focus on Cha Eunwoo and his newest OST, Focus on Me. I'm sorry, that was really lame. In case you're wondering what's the deal with the sunglasses, I got them at the Twice concert that I went to over the weekend in February. And I haven't been able to part with them since, so I currently wear them everywhere I go.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm weird. I'm a weirdo. I don't fit in, and I don't want to fit in. Have you ever seen me without this stupid hat on? That's weird.
I'm just kidding. But today is not about Twice. Today is about Cha Eunwoo and his newest OST, Focus on Me. At least I believe it's an OST. I think it was for another webtoon. I could be totally mistaken, but I don't know. There is a music video visual version of the song that I'm really excited about looking at because obviously I want to see Eunwoo. And also, I haven't heard the song, I haven't read the lyrics, I haven't seen anything, so that's what we're doing today. If you guys are excited, you know what to do. Give this video a like, comment down below, feel free to yell at me a little for disappearing, but not too much yelling. I've been really busy with school and kind of weighing my college options, so that has led me to take a bit of a hiatus from YouTube, which I know has been on and off for a little bit, but I'm coming back, I promise. I've got stuff that I really want to react to, I really want to talk to you guys about, and I'm really hoping that I'll have more time now to edit. And I appreciate that you understand why I take breaks, and why I understand that you guys need to take breaks in your day-to-day life. I know you're not able to watch my videos all the time, and I understand that, because everyone is just trying to live. We're all just trying to make our way through town, walking fast, faces past, and I'm homebound. But, yeah. Subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to turn on those post notifications for future uploads. Without further ado, folks, let's get it.
Let's get it!
Okay, so we are about to check out Cha Eunwoo with his newest song, Focus on Me. Which, you know, every time I keep saying Focus on Me, I hear Jungkook in his Music Award Artist of the Year speech. We want to focus on, we want to focus on.
We want to focus on.
But I digress. Let's get back into what's important. This man right here. Very important. Hold on. Oh, I am. Ooh, his deeper voice. The world might give you a cold and aching pain. Oh, that's so pretty. He sounds so pretty. It might be hard to get through the day and remember my words. You are not alone. Oh, his smile. I'm focusing on you, Eunwoo. Shine brightly. Oh my gosh, this is so comforting. Go on your way. Don't ever make yourself smaller. Hey, little echo. He looks unreal in this video. How could I forget you, sir?
Focus on me.
This is so cute. Okay, vocalist. This is beautiful. I'm focusing on you. this be your side? Wait, this is the cutest song ever. Hold on. I love the fact that he didn't say, I'll always be by your side. He said, I will always be your side. That's so significant because it's showing how in a world where we feel so alone and small and insignificant and like there's no one there to support us, he's saying, I will be your side, the side to help you that you can lean on for support when you feel weak and like you don't have stamina and control over your body. I will be that part of you to keep you moving and keep you going in life. Oh, this is so cute. And my goodness, the way he started in his lower register and now he's just soaring above, he sounds gorgeous. This track is the epitome of comfort and I love it. I love it so much already. I also find it really funny. I'm reacting to this now when there's like Christmas trees and reindeers. He's really reminding me of how out of touch I've been in the music world, but it's okay. I love the lighting of this video too. Let me just say, it is working for him. It is doing all the things. Not that it's hard to make him look good. No, he's natural. Natural to beauty. So. Oh, falsetto. He's such a pretty singer. I'm so in love with his voice and his eyelashes and his jawline and his hair. His eyes. Look at those eyes, his expressions, his hands. I just love him so much. You know. Focus on me, oh hear my voice, lean on my shoulder. It's so cute. It's not good for my heart. You all take my heart. Take my heart. You all my heart. I love you, Mercy, we will support you. That was gorgeous. Stop. I feel like he is staring into my being right now. And I don't know how I feel about it. Oh, that was so beautiful. Focus on me. Oh, here I am. I really, really, really love that song. Oh, guys. His charms, though, they're getting stronger each day. And that's a problem because soon it's going to become impossible for me to react to him without just melting, tripping over my words, stumbling, crashing to the ground, and crying. No! Yeah. That's the effect of Eunwoo. But also, the fact that his voice feels like what you would imagine the most comforting hug to feel like is just something so special. And I feel like this is a song you can listen to during, like, a high moment of anxiety to help bring you back down to earth. It's a great song to listen to before you go to sleep to find that inner peace. It's a great song to listen to while you're walking your dog in the sunlight or in the cold winter evening. It's a great song to listen to when you're having a cup of tea. It's a great song to listen to when you're doing your homework and you can't focus on the assignment. Guys, this song is great for any scenario, so you know what that means. You better stream it. But yeah, that's it for today. I hope I'm not coming down with anything, because I feel like I'm losing my voice, but that's okay, because we got to focus on Eunwoo's voice, not mine. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope to see you all soon. Adios, amigos.